Take another live look outside, this time from our Cap Tower Sky Camera overlooking the fairgrounds this evening. And with the wet weather, many of you may be wondering if the State Fair will actually be open tonight. The Hinds County Sheriff's Department, the Emergency Management Center, and the Fair Commission are all watching the skies closely. Some rides can actually operate in the rain, but as 16 WAPT's Crystal Hilliard shows us, if the weather gets too severe, the fair will shut a lot of the festivities down.
Rain, shine, or both at the same time, the people here at the fair say it's about the food and the fun, whether it's raining or not.
For my kids, I want them to get the experience I had when I was 6 years old, so I brought my six-year-old son here to get the experience of the fair.
And rain or shine, he's gonna get it, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Friday, a beautiful day at the fair quickly turned into this. At about 2 o'clock, the wind picked up, the skies began to rumble, and workers grabbed rain gear for their boots and for themselves. But the rain isn't so big and bad for now.
It gets a little slow, but the sun will come out maybe tomorrow, but we got more rain, I know.
No matter how many rides you get on this weekend, make sure you come prepared because it's supposed to rain on and off all weekend. Reporting from the State Fairgrounds, I'm Crystal Hilliard, 16 WAPT News.